friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. We're high in the grandstands to watch this one. Andrew Voss with you, and alongside me is Eddie Hemmings. No problems with the weather, conditions are perfect.
It brings a tear to the eye, a beautiful day, a big crowd building up, two quality football sides, excitement's in the air, I've got my popcorn, this is going to be a cracker of a match. Let's get it started.
Undoubtedly, it's a wondrous night. Pass the tissues, please, Eddie. Time on, goes long. Chisholm, there to field the kick. Wielden surges forward in the tackle. Nice tackle there.
He's held there. Two hands away.
D delivers the wide ball. They force him back, just short of the 30-metre line. Trout. Inside the 40. We're at play number four.
He's held there.
Dean. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there.
That's
wrapped
one.
Up Move. And very nearly out of play.
He's held there. Two hands away.
Brown tries the inside pass.
Three, hands off.
Harper keeps going. He's got past another.
The footwork, he's running them ragged.
Finally wrapped up. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Dean, plenty of determination in that run. Intercepts.
Hill, right, he's tackle one.
Brown crosses the 40. That's a clever pass. He surges forward. Great strength.
Two.
Brown. What a step. Running along.
Hill. Three. Back to 10.
Dean. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line. That's tackle four. Hope. Across the paddock he goes. Hope. With momentum. Loops it over the top. Brown looks to pressure them with a bomb. And he says play on. So do I. He charges through.
Zero tackle. Hill.
Dean.
He's held there. One. Release.
Mexico. Carrying defenders with him. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Brown overpowered in a two-man tackle.
Three, back with me.
Brown driving forwards. That is strong.
Get off.
Whoops, that's a little too long.
Great call from the referee. They simply didn't heed the warning.
Looking to make some ground with a kick for touch. That ball is over the sideline. There's the tap.
He's held there. One. Release.
Passes short. He surges forward.
That's his second.
Yere. Nice step.
Three hands away. He's held there. Let him up.
Brown. Great step. Big Ant on the back foot here with the short ball. Brown. And that could be a try. Then again, it might not be a try. Eddie is there. Crossed his arms. He says... Woo! It is a try. Goes to his procedure of lining up the kick. He splits the black dot in two with a kick. Big Ed, lead by six. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. Stoia, there to field the kick, showing plenty of speed. Stoia, driving forward.
He's tackle one.
He's got momentum, still going.
The kick going. He's held there.
Round. One-man tackle, and no offload there.
Three, hands away.
Mexico, good burst this one. Slips the pass. I like that, he's kept it alive. 40 metres out. Surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Stoia charges up and through a tackle. Line puts him away. Punts. Off the left foot.
He's held there. Let him go. That's one. Move.
Wielden.
Held, two.
Hope. Fending off the defense. Powers forward. This is good.
Held, three.
Misses the tackle. Carrying defenders with him. Wow. May have stunned him. The attack coming in waves. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Puts boot to ball. Handed up in the tackle.
He's tackled one.
Here's the player penalised for holding on. Eddie is next to me shaking his head. Another penalty. Surely we have to use the sin bin.
Correct call made there. Good refereeing.
Over the sideline it goes. He restarts with a tap. Brown. Stoia surges forward in the tackle.
Let him go! Let him go! One, release!
Past halfway. Powers forward.
That's your second.
Trout! He's got momentum, and they stop him right on the 20.
Move it!
Dean! Cooks! With momentum, proving a handful. Big Ant are looking a bit wobbly. Slips in the short one. Hope. Stoia with momentum, proving a handful. Loops a pass. Brown, there's pressure on this kick. Shows some urgency getting to the loose ball. And that's the changeover. Blackmore surges forward in the tackle.
Held. One. Release.
Dean. Good burst this one. Ouch.
Two.
Ouch. They force him back. Weaves his way through that tackle. Stands and passes. Keeps it alive.
Three. Marcus back in.
Hope. Tests the defense with a short ball. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. They roll forward again.
He's held there.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. With a puck. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. Good burst this one.
One. Release.
Got support too. Wriggles free in the tackle and he's offloaded. Referee has pulled them back for that forward pass. Chisholm.
That's one. Move!
D. He surges forward.
Two. Hands away. He's held there. Clear him.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this bloke?
He's held.
Powers
three.
Forward.
Held.
Ref says four.
Move.
Brown goes wide. Yere with the break. Brought to ground close to the sideline.
Clearing now.
Good ball. Burns. This will come down with snow. Quick to get to the loose ball. Well, 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 he's over the line. But I don't know whether they're going to give this a try. The decision, no charge. Cox surges forward in the tackle, smashes into them.
He's held there.
Brown evades that tackle. Low with momentum, knocks him off his feet. Stoia.
He's held there. Up now. Three. Move.
Brown turns it inside. Push back in the tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Lovely pass. And he's through the line. He's got momentum. Still going.
Five, hold on to ten.
Dean with a Gary Owen. Chisholm under the bomb and Cool under pressure.
He's held there. One. Release!
Hope. Just galloping along. A snappy pass. Gets his hands free and offloads. Big Ed, not afraid to shift it on the early tackles. He surges forward. Great strength.
He's held there. Right, that's a third.
Stoia. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. Brown flicks a short pass. Explodes through the tackle. Sprinting. Tries a pile driver tackle. D. The punt. That's the halftime hooter. Nice defense there. And that brings us to an end of the first half. It's close going to the break. Eddie, what did you think?
Big out. They head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruising defense and some nice attacking play.
Kicks it off deep. Wheeldon able to take that catch. Good burst this one.
He's held there. That's one. Move. Held. Two. Hands away.
Brown. Hope. Driving forwards.
Three.
That is strong. Wheeldon. Brown. Forced back. That's the 50-meter line, you can see. This team is on a roll. And almost beats the defense. The torpedo punt. Pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Burns slips in the short one. Mexico carrying defenders with him.
Of him now. Two.
Hope. Lines up the run.
Lock in. Hill.
Wheeldon.
He's held there.
That's tackle four.
Get back. Look at me.
Brown. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. What a step.
Hill. Move. One. Release.
D.
He's held there. That's his second.
Mexico. It's a turnover of possession.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Wrapped up like a sausage.
That's
now with
one.
A hit up.
Move! He's held there. Held. Two.
Bamboozles the defense with a step. Hasn't he got some pace?
He's held there. Three. Move!
Gonna be half dash. Stoia. Driving forward. Taking the ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard.
Boom chugga-lugga gets the ball in.
Wilden surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Loops it over the top. Brown, here's the bomb. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. And with a step, he gets away from the defense. That's one. D. He surges forward. Great strength.
He's held there. Clear him. Two.
Mexico.
Hill. Three. Hands away.
Brown. Stoia. Powers forward.
He's held
this
there.
Is good.
Up now.
That's the fourth.
Four. Ten.
Brown. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. Over the goal line he goes. Keeps going.
Hill. That's one. Move.
Just
two.
Short
hands
of the
away.
30 metre line.
He's held there.
Dean. Mexico. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Hill.
Good tackle. Brown moves it on. He's got momentum.
He's
still going.
That's
four tackles completed now. Brown flicks the ball inside. He surges forward. Great strength.
Hold on the 10.
Brown kicks. Nice tackle there.
Release.
Trout. He's got momentum.
He's held there. Two. On the keep going.
Dean. Holding up a short pass. He surges forward.
Right,
great strength.
No. He's held there.
We reach play number four.
Move.
Brown delivers the wide ball. Fooling the defense with that step.
Five.
With
five
momentum. Proving a handful. Brown kicks. And that has gone all the way over the dead ball.
How on earth are you meant to apply pressure with kicks like that?
Burns restarts play. Mexico finally wrapped up just short of the 30 metre line.
He's held there.
Trout. Two
one.
Of the tackles.
Release.
That does the job.
Hill.
Chisholm. Mesmerizes the defense with a step. Arms are free. And there's the offload. Oh, this
two,
is good stuff.
Away.
Great offload. Only
there.
Now is his run halted. Surges forward in the tackle.
Hill. Three, back with me.
Tosses this one wide. His shadow can't keep up with it. Good
four.
Tackle.
Get back.
That's
look
tackle
at me.
Four.
He's held there.
Trout. Barnstorming run.
Hill. Him up. Tackle five. Hold.
Harper. He heads east with the high ball. Don't worry about pressure. He never took his eyes off the ball. Backup is coming. Here they come. The defenders closing. He is unstoppable. The fans have been waiting patiently, and finally, big end have come up with the goods. Is over the line for their first try of the match.
Big Ant have scored a marvellous long-range try here, and the crowd are absolutely stunned by this play. The opposition had no answer in stopping that try.
Well, deep breaths as he looks to kick this one. Easy kick for a man of his talent.
They've done the hard work in getting the lead. Now the home team must build on it.
Big Ed, lead by one. Kicks long. Chisholm with a good catch. He surges forward.
He's held there. That's one. Move!
Good tackle. Two in it. Dean is testing the defense with a short pass. Misses the tackle.
Three back with me.
Dean breaks through. With momentum. This is excellent attack. Straight through. Going as fast as he can. One-handed offload. They're on the 30-meter line. Dean with a punt. Up and over the 10-meter line. Superb
tackle. He's
tackled
one. Hill. Move it.
Dean looks and turns the ball inside.
He's held there. That's his second.
Cox. Play continues after the offload.
Three.
Puts him away.
Hands away. Hill. Get up.
Bang. With a step.
He's held there.
Big end on the charge. With the short ball. Dean powers forward. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Punts. Shut down on that tackle.
Release.
Trout.
Two.
A pile driver tackle. Fozzard. He offloads just short of the halfway line. Brown surges forward in the tackle. Yere charges at the defense. Gives him a pick, don't argue.
He's held there.
Maintaining their advantage in attack.
Move.
Dean, clear to tarmac, he's coming through. Just one to go in the set. Call that a coach killer. He's lost it. I reckon that's play on. They had them in a spot of trouble, but a little too eager there, and they've squandered a prime opportunity to put points on the board. Brown.
Hell. Let him go. One. Release.
Dean lays it off. Stoia surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. And down he goes.
Ten.
He finds the accelerator.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Hands off.
Cox feeds the short ball. Look at the acceleration. Tries a pile driver tackle.
Hill. Up him now.
Brown puts boot to ball. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. There's the full-time siren, carrying defenders with him. And that's full-time, but I don't want it to end. It's been great rugby league. Eddie, match is over. What did you think?
Big Ant have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here, and they have come away with a really good good victory.
Yes, that's the story of this one. On behalf of Eddie Hemmings, I'm Andrew Voss. Goodbye.